talking to right now is the man that has gained so much popularity. You know I'm talking about Goldberg. Here is a guy that has done it all, including running his string up to 174-0. And I'm certain when he sets foot in this ring tonight, this place is going to explode. So with that, let's bring out Goldberg.
That doesn't sound like Goldberg to me.
Wait a minute. There is some confusion here. Somebody out in our production truck, what in the world is going on?
It's an NWO takeover. It says Goldberg interview on my format.
How's on mine?
A what?
Young man, I want to point out to you, this time has been allocated to Goldberg. It has not David Flair been allocated.
Mean Gene. You know, my dad's been dragging this out all week, and I'm here to meet him here like a man, and I'm not going to leave this building or leave this ring till he gets out here.
Wait a minute, you're asking for your father to come. I don't even know if he's in here.
I want to talk man to man like he's been dragging it on all week long.
Don't you look innocent because you've been a big part of this, miss.
Listen, if we have to wait until the break ends, Mr. Flair, get your butt out here. We're waiting.
It's not any way for a young lady like you to talk. Get your butt out here, please.
And no, we're not going to run around in our underwear and look like fools or chain ourselves to the ring. We're waiting.
I would imagine you'd know the difference, right?
Pardon?
I say I would imagine you would know the difference.
Yes, I do.
That's what I figured. Thank you very much. Your father is not going to come on. I don't think he's going to acknowledge. Whoa! Hold on, nonstop! Can only mean one thing.
We're back on Monday Nitro. Goldberg is making that long walk to the ring during what was supposed to be his interview time. And in the ring, of course, as you know,
promise, ladies and gentlemen, finally, Goldberg, you're out here, and I've got to believe you are taking exception to some of the things this young man has both said and done.
You know, David, I got a lot of respect for your family. And because of that, I'm not going to take care of this situation like I normally would. But you got a couple valuable lessons to learn, my friend. What's that? The first and foremost is respect. Respect for no one other than your father. Your father has done more for this business in the last 25 years than you and any 10 people could do. And first and foremost, you have no respect for me. This is my time. And you have no business anywhere near me.
Oh, would you look at this?
What a stupid punk.
Little testosterone plunge went south on him in a hurry. And Ric Flair is watching in the back. And he's taking a dead sprint toward the ring.
Never.
Our camera's cutting, coming out of his limousine.
Never.
And in the clutches of Goldberg, Ric Flair is streaking to the ring. He yanked Goldberg off of his son.
I wouldn't go tickling Goldberg.
No one would have either.
He just gorilla press slammed the president of WCW.
You just nailed it on the head, gentlemen. This is the president of WCW.
Hey! Goldberg! Who do you think you are, pal?
Rip, you know who I am.
Well, get this! You better know who I am, because I'm not only the most powerful man in wrestling, being the president of WCW, I am by far the greatest wrestler that ever lived, and you know it, right?
The one thing that I do know, Rick, is that not only are you a man who's lost his family, but it's quite obvious to me and all these people that now you've lost your mind.
I've lost my mind. I'm Ric Flair, pal. I'm the greatest wrestler of all time. About to become the world champion for the 14th time. Goldberg.
And let me add a little footnote. Not only have you lost your mind, but as of tonight, you've stepped over that line.
What? The line! The line! The line! I am the line!
Wait a minute.
I'm the line! You know what? I was gonna let you walk around and be what you thought was the man. But if you're talking about crossing the line, then you gotta wrestle Ric Flair. And since I am the president of WCW, how about Goldberg versus Flair tonight on Nitro?
You know what, Rick?
You like it?
I love it. And if that's what you wanna do, if that's the last mistake you wanna make, you got it.
Ladies and gentlemen, stay tuned, we're going to be right back. Goldberg and Flair to come here tonight on Nitro. I cannot believe it.